I am a program coordinator for the district for DC Gear Up, and Gear Up is a basically the acronym means gaining early awareness and readiness for undergrad programs. And what we do is we make sure that our students are exposed to a lot of different opportunities when it comes to college and college awareness, college readiness, and just post-secondary education. This is my first time, and it's a wonderful program. Eduserc has really put on a good show here for our students. We have students doing the roller coaster ride, and we also had some students that looked at the culinary arts piece and want to come back next year to actually be a part of the culinary arts piece. I have at least three or four of them as well, you know, and they're senior high school students. So they are really looking forward to it next year. I think education is so important. I too come from the inner city where these young people come from, Washington, D.C., the southeast area. And education was so important for me to actually do the things that I wanted to do with students, with young people, and, you know, go on to college myself and go and get the degrees and things that I had to get, I mean, that I wanted to get so I could compete in this world. And I was just hoping. That's the reason I was a teacher at first. That's the reason we all that are a part of this started, help be a part of this program was because we felt that, you know, if we actually came out of the classroom and went into the homes of these young people, maybe it was a way that we can help them, we can get into their housing and find out a better way for them to get education. And we felt that during the Gear Up program, it was an easier way to do that. And we've seen that they have a lot of different opportunities that a lot of kids do not have. And that is the key, we think, in order for young people to compete out here in the world. You need to have different opportunities, different places to go, people to see, networking, a lot of little things that make up who you will be out here in the future. So we're very happy and to be a part of Eduserc today.